मैं हूँ ना, मैं समझाता हूँ।
For more than 4 years now. I've been to a doctor. I'm clinically depressed. What do I have to be depressed about? Who am I to be depressed? I have everything. Right?
For those of you who don't know me personally, you know me because I'm Amir Khan's daughter, and therefore you know those sets of privileges that I have. I'm financially well off, and I've always had everything that I could possibly need, and probably more. I can't tell my parents this or tell my friends this because they're gonna ask me why. And I don't know why. I have no reason to give you why. I've thought through everything that has happened to me. I've tried to find a reason. And I don't have a reason to give you.